grandma.
I like going there.
You see the cameras out, right?
I don't give a shit.
You gotta stop cursing. I'm being goofy because I finally fixed the camera, so yeah, that was me with my church service. Yes, amen, praise me. Hallelujah. All right, so since we got the camera working, I am getting my makeup done and my hair a little curlier than it was before because the work week has been a little hectic and been in the city, been in, you know, running around and my hair was crazy, so I had to fix it. So basically, I'm getting myself ready and my makeup all crazy. You know how us girls do. And shout amen if you're with me. But yes, we are getting ready to go with the babe to a wedding for the weekend. So I am getting myself ready. I need to still pack up. I'm not doing good with time right now. I'm not gonna lie. But everything is coming along just about right. So I'm gonna finish my makeup. I'm finished using what I told you guys about last time. Well, I mentioned it before, so I don't know if it's another vlog or not. But anywho, Cantu curling cream. But yeah, basically I'm gonna get myself together and y'all are gonna see me. I'm sorry, I keep looking at the thing. There we go. Y'all are gonna see me and babe later on. So let me get my life together before he ends up calling and saying some choice words. All right, so I will talk to y'all later. Okay, bye. Yeah.
You ain't messing with the flow, you ain't messing with my vision. Messing with the money, you ain't messing with decisions. Yeah, you messing with the team, then you messing with the squad. Mess with one of us, you be messing with them all. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Staying up late, making it right, living it up to my name. Focus on doing it better. You just be doing the same.
Why you change my song? Oh yes, there we go. Si vada baila toco bien. I got sate. I know every word, okay? Si vada baila toco bien. Okay.
72 at Garden City. 70 reported by Dodge City and Liberal. 72-22 over by the good folks of Garden.
Hey y'all, happy belated Thanksgiving. I hope you guys all had a blessed one. Hope everyone ate a lot of food and didn't feel guilty afterwards like some of us did, but we're not gonna go on that because that's another story for another day. But hi, I know it's been a while. I haven't been vlogging, it's been a lot. I need to sit back and have a chit chat with y'all one of these days, but I hope everybody had a great Thanksgiving. But I wanted to talk to you guys. I gotta look at this freaking lens, keep looking at the finder. I wanted to talk to you guys about a game called What Do You Mean? Let me show you guys. Y'all, this game right here is funny, okay? Y'all have to get it. It's an adult, as you can see, people, adult party game, okay, for meme lovers. Now, I do want to warn y'all. Why does it look like this? Okay, anyway, I do want to warn y'all. This game is for adults. Do you hear me? There's some things on there. Okay, so basically, they show some funny memes. For example, this is one. not to ruin it, not spoiler, this is one that's going around now a lot on Facebook and Instagram. For example, this. I don't know if you guys can see. There you go. Yeah. See the frog? Yeah. Ready to end its life. And then you have to pick one of these cards. You know, everyone picks the cards. The person who actually picked the pitcher is out of the first round or whatever round they're picking the pitchers. And that person that actually picks the pitcher is supposed to pick the funniest caption that everyone else throws out. So everyone else is looking through their captions. They pick whichever one they want. They put it out. The person who picked the pitcher obviously can't see them put it out. Shuffle up the cards, and then they look at the captions, and they pick out the funniest caption to go along with the picture. It is perfect for the holidays, guys. I would request you guys get it if your family's very open. Another way, if your family is not and on the conservative side, you know, you could just pre-game in the beginning and take out all those cards in the beginning. So that way, those cards that are not really family friendly, you know, they could be out and all the other cards are for the family, and you guys can shuffle that up and still get to play and have a good time and have a couple of laughs. But I would definitely recommend you guys get that for the holidays, especially to open up and just have a good time. All right, so I'm done talking you guys' ears off, but you definitely got to get the game. And now today on the agenda, we are going to see Babe. Babe and I are going, I believe, to the movies. I wanted to see Daddy's Home. Then I think he wanted to see, or we both wanted to see together, Murder on the Orient Express or something. You guys Google it, you'll find out the correct title. But basically, I really want to see Daddy's Home because it's funny. It's a holiday laugh. Everybody wants to laugh during the holidays, so, or in general. But during the holidays, it's good to see a good holiday funny movie. So we're thinking about going to see that today. And I will tell you guys how that is and if it's really that funny. After that, we'll probably get something to eat. Maybe some sushi. I don't know. We'll figure something out. Maybe some dumplings. I don't know. We'll figure it out, but I will talk to you guys later. If you guys want to know, like I said before, how I did my bed, just comment below. That up there says anything is possible. I don't know if you guys can see that. And then these are my y'all. You know life is amazing when you're drinking your wine and watching your girl Valencia. Oh my God. Y'all don't watch Valencia. I don't know what y'all waiting on. The girl can sing. Y'all hear that? And she's funny. But anywho, check her out. My Kids and I. Please check it out. Because she's funny. She's a hot mess. Okay? She cracks me up. She's very funny. She's a great mom. And I'm about to watch it because, yes, this is good. I'm happy. Hence, happy. Y'all, have y'all ever watched a vlog so long you just realize you're about to be late? Yeah, that just happened just now. Gotta remember to bring containers back. I hope y'all do that. When y'all out there and people are giving y'all nice little care packages when y'all leave their house and y'all are leaving with their containers, bring back their containers. I can't stand when someone has my containers and then they start to hoard my containers. You go up in their house and their whole cabinet got your containers. So I am going to be the polite person and bring back containers because that was very nice. And I'm going to bring it back. All right? Remember that. Bring back people containers, y'all. This is what he wants to do. He wants to go to Walgreens to play with toys. Look at the feet work. Look at the feet work. that. I need a new planner for work, you know. I'm trying to get my life together. Can y'all relate? Babe, this is not big enough. I said, this is not big enough.
Need help with anything?
No, just browsing around. Being stupid.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Yeah, because I have to be able to put, you know, all the client's information in there. Mine's bigger than this. It's a smaller book, but it had more space.
Yeah.
So I don't know if this would be good.
We'll go to Walmart. Check it out.
I mean, I will look at. Yeah, I'm not gonna just check here, but I just wanted to look to see. This one's a little bigger. Wait, I need it for. But this one's not. Oh, she needs to work. That is so extra. This is nice. But I won't be able to use this until January.
2018 New Year's.
That's okay. Because I still have the other one. This makes me feel weird. Because of the holes. American Horror Story.
I was going to say, we're in American Horror Story.
I just want my son! Yeah, I have the wrong spread. I've been missing out. Alright, look. This is not bad because, say January, right? Then you have all this space. And it's not, like, too big. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's $8. I'm pretty sure I would pay that much at Walmart. Thanks.
I don't know. Walmart's cheaper.
Yeah, but sometimes when I went to Walmart, I couldn't find one that was big. Like, it was like...
Well, get it, and if it doesn't work out, you can return it to the Walmart by your house.
I want to say things, but we're recording, so I won't. It's the family channel.
I love you too.
Alright, I'll get this. You don't need to be getting smart with me.
Yo, get it twisted.
Watch it.
It's mine.
You ready?
Start.
Don't give me that look. Just like,
what
hey.
It's what you hearing. It's what you hearing.
God,
listen.
You're so bossy.
It's what you hearing. Listen. It's what you hearing. Listen.
Take her out before I get beat up.
X, go. Give it to you. Wait for you to get it on your own. X, go deliver to you.
Shh. It's too early. You hear him making all that noise? It's too early. Pull yourself together.
Break bread with the enemy. No matter how many cats I break bread with, I break who you send to me.